talking about Jungshin today. So Ray, what is Jungshin?
Well, Jungshin's basically a derivation of a Korean martial art based on weaponry. These swords here, we have the short swords. We also have these long swords here. And they're basically about a couple pounds each. And combine that into a hybrid of like a circuit exercise mixed with the philosophy of the martial art itself. So we can create a nice, good sort of great workout here.
Can you show us some examples of different drills really quick? Thank you.
Stay tuned for EsNews.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.